I am Freddie Knoller. Having been a musician since the age of 6, music was the most wonderful thing for me and still is nowadays. Music is very important to me. When I came to England, I had to create a completely new life for me. My father-in-law, my wife's father, was a raincoat manufacturer. So as soon as we came to England, he opened up a shop for us. When we sold the business in the year, I think it was about the year 2000, that is when I started telling my story to schools. I'm a 94-year-old Holocaust survivor. I was in Auschwitz concentration camp. One evening, my two daughters at that time, one was 19, the other one was 21, they said, "Look, we know you were in Auschwitz, but you never talk about it." I said, "Sure, I don't want to talk about it because I want to forget what has happened to me during that period." He said, "Yes." So one daughter said, "Look here, Dad, this isn't fair, actually, what you're doing, because what are we going to tell our children about their grandfather if you don't talk about it?" And somehow it made sense. It made sense, and on that evening, until 4 o'clock in the morning, I was telling my story to my two daughters and to my wife for the first time. And I was so happy afterwards that I have told my story. This is why I'm lecturing at least once a week in schools all over the UK. These activities keep me young. But not only that, but also I inherited from my mother an optimism. I like people, I like to be with people. And I love my wife, I love my family. I have no hate for anybody. Never give up. Try to be optimistic, because this is how I made my life. Be like me and you'll be happy, because I'm a very happy man.